Alright, read the tweet. Which means... I need to put my glasses on. That's exactly what that means. I need to put my glasses on. Press square to copyright. Heck yeah, let's do that. Why'd I do this? Anyway. Alright, I gotta get back in the swing of things here. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna grind a little bit on the first 10 levels. I think that's what I'm gonna do.
Something's here. The enemy is near. Don't let your guard down.
I can handle it.
This should be okay. Right there!
I'll get through this.
Should be something. Should be something. Should be something.
So, funny news. This game, for some reason, the PS5 version of this game's trophy list wasn't, like, working correctly. Like, you would still earn trophies, but it wasn't, like, loading them up in the system. Because I guess it never connected to PlayStation servers, but that has been fixed now.
The enemy is near.
Just a little interesting that the PS4 version was 500 PS4.
I can handle it.
Still got lots to learn. Something's here. Something's there. Here. Should be something. Should be something. The enemy is near.
A brand.
Don't let your guard down.
Should be fine.
Something's
hey,
there.
JC. A good morning to you, too. Hopefully it's been
should
pretty
be
good
something.
On your end.
The enemy is near.
Yes, they are right there.
Sophia's voice should be fine.
Should be something.
Something's not too sure if I'm going to go too crazy with today's session. I think I'm just going to, like, just do a couple runs at the 10 floors, maybe, possibly. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see.
Here.
Increase movement speed. I can't do any of this. Well, I can do it.
Should be something. Something's there. Should be something. The enemy is
time to fight. I can handle it.
This should be okay. I got this.
I'll get through this.
Should be something.
No. Oh.
Don't win for sure.
Oh, never mind.
What?
Should be fine.
Here. Something's here.
Let's go!
I can handle it.
She can handle it. The plan is I like just getting movement buffs and the enhanced curses. The movement buffs is pretty good.
How's that? Still got lots the enemy to should be here. Something.
I love how he just talks over himself. It's pretty fun. I do like the blessings from Cursed. This one. I can't wait if I actually press it.
Something's there.
Here I go. I can handle it.
I can manage.
right there.
I've still got this.
You're dead.
Doesn't read like much, but when you get enough, you can get ambushes a lot more easily on aggro. Nice.
Should be something.
Yeah, it definitely seems like one of those days that maybe, like, if you do once, it's not too noticeable, but if you get multiples of them, it probably does it's a lot of difference.
I can handle it.
Chickens.
I can manage. How's that?
I'll get through this.
Here. Something's here.
Overall, so far, I think something's here. Pretty neat. It's a different take from NIS, for sure.
Something's here. The enemy
should be
is
something.
Near.
Oh, that's a new thing. Princess Snow's rescue. So that's what you're doing. I see. More personal preference, but you should be going to camp a lot between floors. At the moment, I just feel like I'm trying to maximize the amount of food I eat in between. I do rest.
Something's there.
But you're probably right.
Something.
Food stops being an issue quickly.
The enemy is near.
Yeah, I just need to get good, probably. That's what it is. Yes.
This should be okay. Right
there. I'm also not too sure if, like, you rest, if, like, enemies increase level or not. I actually
should be something
that or not.
Something's there.
Or if it's strictly just based on the
should
floor
be
level.
Something. Something's here. The enemy is near.
Go ahead, Mr. I think it's just floor level. I definitely don't notice any difference myself. Okay, good to know. Good to know. So really, just resting at the rest just decreases, like, just your hydration and calorie intake. So one, you should actually rest before eating your food. Rest has a few functions. Oh, you know what? You're right. You're absolutely right. I should be doing that.
That's damn good!
Oh, okay, gotcha. How many poison arrows do I have? Oh yeah, I need more. As long as you have calories and hydration, you get a full heal on health, so you don't need to worry about that, okay? Right, yeah, I noticed where it lets you control time. Yeah, when it gets night, it seems like the enemies get, like, a really strong buff during night. It's kind of insane. Oh, it actually has different monster types too. Okay. I should have guessed that. Say luck down. Oh, is it like, I definitely have to look into weapons and whatnot. Right. It works on stuff you've equipped and won't unequip. Got it.
something's there. Don't let your guard down.
Should be fine.
This should be okay. How's that?
I've still got this.
Oh, I got 60. Okay.
You're dead.
I've still got lots to learn. Something's here. Something's here.
So you really want to just gather a lot of materials on the floor and cook as much as possible, keep you topped up ready easily, and those bonus attributes from food matters a lot. Oh yeah, for sure.
Something's here.
Collected 1%. Hey, that 1% might be the world.
Something's there.
Should be fine.
This should be okay. Right there!
I'll manage. I'll get through this.
Should be a voice. Should be fine.
I can manage. Right there!
I've still got this.
I'll get through this.
A fine experience. The enemy is near. Here.
I see hands, I believe, so it's not much now, but it can become really substantial. Alrighty. I'm just curious if there's a way, like, you can take abilities from other weapons and put them on other equipment later down the road. But, we'll just have
something's
to see
here.
When we get to that point.
The enemy here. Is near.
There's a lot of chickens there that I don't feel comfortable fighting.
Should be something.
Wish I knew if that here. Could be done in my experience. No, not yet. Gotcha. Yeah, you're probably
the
further.
Enemy is
made
near.
It further than I have.
Should be fine. Yeah.
This should be okay. How's that? Should be something. Here.
Oh, look at
something's
that.
There.
The bonus actually kicked in.
Something's here. Something's there. Something's there. Stay alert.
I can handle it.
Also, I was reading it. It actually says you get an attack bonus if you're attacking an enemy from a higher elevation, which is pretty interesting.
Here. Here.
I've gotten up to the fourth area. Oh, God. Okay, you're at the fourth area. Unfortunately, my last one didn't even make it to the fourth boss because I really got an opportunity monster house. Yeah, I ran into that. Like, I got to a floor where it was just, like, just a small room and ambushed by
should
monsters.
Should be something. The enemy is near.
Also, yeah, it does benefit the rest more often just because your stuff is playing.
I can manage. How's that?
Yeah.
Should be something.
Yeah, I didn't realize character height mattered till you saw it on stream. Right. Yeah, did not know that. I was actually
there.
Took things into account.
Something's here. The enemy is near. Stay alert.
I can handle it.
I can manage. Right there!
Right there.
I'll manage.
But it's pretty cool, JC, that you actually picked up the game. Hopefully you are having lots of fun with it.
I'll get through this.
No, I don't want to attack my
This should be okay. How's that?
But yeah, I don't know how deep the dungeons go, but I ended up moving through surprisingly quick. Okay.
You're dead.
Should be something.
I know there is a dash button, but I think it really eats up your stamina, so I'd rather just take my time just walking.
Something's here. The enemy is near.
Don't win for sure.
I can handle it.
I can manage. I got this. Something's here.
It's been very fun so far. I did have a period where I wasn't sure, but once the whole loot with cooking and crafting finally clicked, I really got into it. Yeah, it definitely seems like one of those games that once you get it, it's pretty smooth sailing. Working on my SVE guy now, but I'll probably come back to it once I'm all done. Oh yeah, I saw that video you posted on Twitter, going through all your Pokemon dudes and whatnot. If you use your right stick, you can check what effects how food has. Oh, right. Two, the happiness dropping foods are actually really important. Yeah, that's I've been avoiding it.
That's damn good!
Reaction zone.
It's edible.
So good.
Right. I guess the trade-off is for the foods that does decrease your happiness, you get some pretty good stat bonuses at the very least.
Delicious!
you mean I can't eat stop meals?
Should be okay.
I got this!
Still got lots to learn. The enemy
something's here.
Tends to have more passives like the poison resistance. There's one I like later on that's defense luck plus faster forage and old knives.
Alright!
Should be something. Something's there. Here!
Should be fine.
I can manage.
How's that?
Something's
here. Something's here. Something's there.
Should be something. The enemy is near.
Let's go!
Should be fine.
I can manage.
How's that?
You're dead.
I got this.
I'll manage. I can handle it.
This should be okay.
How's that?
Here. Manage.
Right there!
The enemy
something's
is
here.
Near. Should be something. The enemy is near.
Should be a breeze. Should be fun. Yeah.
I can manage.
I got this!
I need to get to the next okay, area too, because I got a fishing thing and I want to take a fish. Because I don't think in the first area there's like any fishing places.
Should be fun.
This should be okay.
Oh, he died.
All part of my plan.
I'll manage. I'll get through this.
Here.
No.
Let's go.
Why? Should be fine.
I can manage.
This game sounds is sound is so strange to me. I love every single battle theme, but I find the total silence you have when resting is really jarring as repellent. It is interesting to take on the sound, right?
Should be something.
Like, and even, at least so far from what I experienced, even, like, all the music that it is, it doesn't seem like there's much variety, but I haven't really gotten that.
Something's there. Something's here.
Time to fight.
I guess they wanted just the resting to be, like, you know, just like a peaceful thing. Like, just
this should be okay.
Gather your thoughts kind of thing.
You're
it
dead.
Is kind of funny.
The enemy
something's
is
here.
Near. Should be something. Something's there.
Thank you.
Something's there.
Go in for sure.
I can handle it.
I can manage.
Right there.
You're dead.
Still got lots to learn.
I can handle it.
Adventurer yet.
It is, yeah.
I can handle it.
Are you? How'd you get behind the wall?
This should be okay.
How's that?
Here.
Yeah, probably here. Just more like a more atmospheric kind of take.
Should be something. Here.
Right, you probably like listen to other things in the meantime, especially when you're grinding out on specific games. It's a good chance to like catch up on YouTube videos I've been meaning to catch on. I have no exact idea if happiness affects anything. My suggestion is just general performance, but I don't know. I was reading that somewhere in the tutorial. Your character level of happiness. This is affected by various situations. One may suffer madness if it's too low. That's what I was reading. This is added on to the base 110 stat. Oh, I didn't look at that. Added from skills and other bonuses. This is added on to the base 110 stat. The only thing I know is you get your big stat buff from maxing it after dropping. Oh yeah, there is a throw range. Like, oh yeah, you can probably throw items, that's probably what it is. Is there like a... They may not respond in battle, they can also be affected with magic. happiness is high, they might perform better than their stats suggest. Happiness can be boosted by returning the base or remember. But nothing to say specifically what madness is. I saw stuff affecting it, but I figured it was a confusion type status. Okay. Yeah, let's get our monsters. We haven't looked at our monsters yet. I'm very curious to see what kind of monsters. I'm actually pretty excited because I'm seeing, like, monster designs from Mekai Kingdom on the front cover. And I'm like, oh shoot, that's really cool to see their reference in Mekai Kingdom monster designs. I don't know, very tiny lizard. Looks like a Calibeller, but it's actually full grown. Oh, right. Okay, yeah, gotcha. So it's kind of like the Sky too, where, like, monsters just have, like, characters just have specific abilities.
Here. Should be something. Something's there. The enemy is near. Don't let your guard down.
Should be fine.
I can manage. How's that?
I'll get through this.
Something's here. Should be something. Something's there.
I can handle it.
Yeah.
How's that? This should be okay.
Right there.
I'll get through this.
Take this.
I've still got this. Should be fine.
I can manage.
You wonder if it's maybe set on, like, the human world for one of the Netherworld settings we've already seen, given the what pops up later, but I figure this is just its own thing. It might just be just its own thing. But knowing how NIS is whole universe thing works, it's kind of very loose.
Something's here. The enemy is near.
I can handle it.
This should be okay. Right there.
You should use your magic a bunch on your mage.
Okay.
Something's here.
Probably to level it up, get it a little bit better. It's no day.
Something's here. Stay alert.
I can handle it.
I can manage. I got this! The enemy here. Is near. Should be something. Something's here.
Basic range, but you get more options and have a little bit more reliably strong. Also, basically, everyone has at least one element of weakness. Right. So it's just kind of like this guy. Everybody kind of
the
has
enemy
a
is
specific
near.
Element of
here.
I gotta get that unlocked. Oh, that's level 20. But the offensive boost is nice. Okay. I guess really you could set up anybody to be your main character if you wanted to. Somebody was actually in chat the other day when I was playing this, and they were like, oh yeah, I'm doing like a solo run, and I'm like, oh Jesus Christ, I can't even imagine. Oh, but she'll lose the movement. Okay, I'm assuming the attack's going down on that because it needs repairing. Sounds rough as heck, especially with some of the later boss setups. Oof. Yeah, like the boss poisons you and stuff like that.
Stay alert.
Should be fine.
This should be okay. How's that?
I'll get through this.
Still got lots to learn.
I'll manage.
I can handle it. How will I?
This should be okay.
Luck plus 31. Jesus.
How's that?
You're dead.
The enemy something's is here. Near. Should be something.
I see that going. Has it reached night already? I wasn't paying too close attention. And I don't think there's
something's
okay,
there.
It just literally turned night. Okay, gotcha. Oh, leave me alone! Let me normal!
Here I go.
should be fun.
I can manage. Right
there. I've still got this.
You're dead. I'm gonna be the best adventurer
Something's
yet.
There. Something's here.
We'll say it's rare to have bow as a magic user weapon, but it can be nice. Big fan of poison arrows for cat certain. Yeah, poison arrow has been actually pretty handy. And imagine it's probably gonna benefit me a little bit later on, but there's probably gonna be like probably a lot of enemies that's gonna be resistant to it. Oh, is that? That's a new thing. Well, you know.
Something's there.
Sophia voice. I can handle it.
Take it.
This should be a right there.
I'll get through this.
Status resistance isn't a thing I've seen much, but I have seen that it scales really well for bulky enemies like golems.
Oh, okay.
Here. Something's here. Something's here.
Flint. I think it still works the same way as the Sky of Poison for what it's worth, but because this game has a very different pace, it ends up being stronger.
Right.
Which, hey, I'm not complaining. If you have anyone who loves veggie and or fish, so that's a factor in it. A couple of the characters do like veggies. She likes fish, if I'm not mistaken. No, she doesn't. What do you like? Eggs, that's right. I haven't made a good, like, I haven't really made any egg dishes. Fruit, bugs, meat, and fish. I think it's, meat, veggies, and then egg. That's what it is.
It's pretty edible.
Folks, it's a favorite of God because her happiness still goes down. See, I love this, but it's awful. Right? Say, I'm so happy and yet I'm so disgusted at the same time. That's my favorite, as the rest is quickly discarded in the trash. Oh, I probably gotta craft it. That's probably what it is. Yeah, repair. It's right there. Yeah. Use your repair equipment. Oh! Oh, shoot. Okay. So it only takes one to repair the whole thing. I was thinking it was like for one for each individual equipment, but no, okay, that's actually really good. Oh no, that was just a better spear overall. Or no, well, that one didn't get repaired, that's right. Okay. Neat.
Something.
Yeah, it's based on how much durability you have totaled, though I don't know exact values right now. Level 2 kits last quite a while, though. Okay.
Something's here. Should be something.
Don't mind me, Mr. Rattlebones. Just gonna
something's here.
The rest of you. Use this to warm up your cookies. Use easy meat. Sandwich, barbecue, and scrambled. Okay. I'm down for more recipes.
Something's here. Something's there.
Should be something.
Here. The enemy is near.
Get through this. Take this.
should be okay.
Right there.
You're dead.
The enemy is near. Should be something.
So water's pretty good for that. Morphs into a different monster. What happens if I eat that? I'm curious. Nope, okay. I was just curious.
Stay alert.
I can handle it.
This should be okay. How's that? The enemy.
I'm glad I have a chef at my party to help actively into. I thought about between a mage and a chef, but I went with the mage. At the end of the day. If I do another game, a new game of this anytime
Something's
soon, I definitely
want
to try to do it with Chef.
Let's go!
I can handle it.
How's that?
Ooh, okay.
I can manage. How's that? A fine experience. Here. Here. Should be something.
Definitely want to try to grind for some more stuff here.
Something's there. Don't let your guard down.
I can handle it.
I can manage. How's that?
Then Swordsman, Lancer, and Chef for party. I do wonder if it might have been better to make my MC a chef or have a Berserker on the team instead. I gotta tell you, my Berserker has been putting in the work. And it's actually kind of funny. The Berserker has an axe and is wearing glasses.
Something's there.
That just
Should be fine.
So much laughter.
This should be okay. Right there!
You're dead!
I'll manage.
I'm gonna be the best adventurer yet!
Should be
Did
something.
Did he really not want to attack? Did he just give up?
Well, I'm gonna die anyway.
The enemy is near.
I can handle it.
This should be okay. Right there!
You're dead.
Take this!
Something's here. Something's there.
I mean, it's gonna be very interesting when this game has aged enough where people are gonna know the ins and outs of it.
Don't let your guard down!
We really, like, dig deep into
Whoa!
Oh, God.
I can handle it.
Dig deep into how, like, it's just that builds and all that.
Yeah,
let's just like out the sky. Like, just how things
work.
Wonder how good the unarmed buff is for him. Watch that be, like, really busted.
The enemy is near.
Let's go!
What?
This should be okay.
I got this!
You're dead!
Something's here. Something's there. Stay alert.
Shish kebab would be pretty good right about now, actually. I haven't had a shish kebab in years. Hey, that's right, we can make eggs now. Let's go. Faster forage and food. Oh, we can do the box trap. Let's go. Are just better than the chicken legs.
Take this.
Did you not like that, or was that a really bad egg? Are just better than the chicken legs. Purely a matter of material for them, since they're both meat. Ah. Favor through throws egg and fire as quickly as possible.
It's edible.
That's damn good.
I think she's a little overdramatic.
No complaints here.
Actually, wait. Double check. Oh, he lists fruit. Vegetables, right. Okay, that's what it was. It was fruit, vegetables, then eggs. Wow, nobody's really a meat eater. That's kind of fun. You're still trying to find out for your MC? Oh, goodness. And you said you've been in four areas?
Hmm.
I love that you can grill the bottle of water. Also be blind and miss something completely, but yeah, nothing yet for me. This is going bad. Why did you do so much damage? Jesus. I'm assuming that's non-magical. Got another one of these, okay. Yeah, he's gonna need some defense, even though that's not as good. Wait, what was that? Oh, he needs. You could just return to base and beat this guy like 8 times to give everyone's bracelets if you want. Which is a possibility. But you can't do it, right?
It
That's pretty edible.
I guess you could also go back and, like, pick up, like, any story lore or, like, any recipes you might have missed, too. Unless they're, like, just always the same throughout the dungeon, but possibly not. Actually, I can give you... No, you can't get additional ones on return visits. Yeah, that's happened to me a lot. I think there is a limit on how many you can grab, but then that means you're just guaranteed material, so it's good.
Right.
Alright. Let's go to floor 11. Let's see if this is going to be better than last time.
Here.
Why must you torment me?
Something's there.
Oh! You're an overgrown worm!
The enemy is near.
Stop!
Something's there. Stay alert.
Should be fine.
This should be okay. How's that?
You're dead.
Here. Something's there. Should be something.
Oh, a junior restaurant. Hamburger, rice ball, shroom saute, fried eyes, and lava's rooms. Man! I'm hungry. God dang it. I need to start cooking more often. Instead of just eating frozen
food.
The
enemy is near.
Time to fight.
Check, you should be good. Okay.
This should be okay. How's that? Here. The enemy is near.
Should be fine.
Could have been awesome nightlife.
I can manage. How's that?
I'll get through this.
Should be something. The enemy is near.
I can handle it.
This should be okay. How's that? Should be something. The enemy is near.
I can handle it.
I can manage.
Get through this.
I got this.
I'll manage.
I can handle it.
This should be okay.
Okay, so I can directly
attack
your hydration. Fried herbs. It said fried mushrooms.
I still got this. I'll do my best.
Whoa!
I'll manage.
I can handle it.
This should be okay.
Get through this.
I've still got this.
Oh, that actually means they're dealing water damage as in the element. Okay, gotcha, gotcha.
Should be something.
I'm gonna hang around just for a moment.
Here, the enemy is near.
Fire.
Something's here.
The reddish text on the I-beams in the boss are fire and dark green. Ah,
something's
okay.
There. Should be something.
Hey, thanks, JC. Sir, hold on. I know you're chasing me, but I gotta pray to the shrine.
Something's here. Near. Should be something.
Fancy Root Slayer. Oh, those stats up.
Should be something. Something's there.
Let's go.
Should be fine.
I can manage.
How's that?
A fine experience. Here.
Tell me how much time.
Something's here.
This is pretty exciting.
Something's here. Something's there.
Something's over there.
Sophia, I can handle it.
This should be okay.
How's that?
I've still got this.
The enemy is something.
I just picked up a couple of axes.
This should be okay.
How's that?
I've still got this.
I'll get through this.
Something should be there. Something. Got any food?
Down if they make an anime based off this game. That would be actually pretty fun. They could, like, get crazy with the characters and whatnot. I think that would be pretty fun. I think there's a premise to be had here. Just so excited about a sandwich. I think Trigger might actually be making an anime on a series really similar called. Ooh, okay. I'll have to keep tabs on that.
Good.
Fantasy adventure with cooking. Alright, I'm down with that. That actually sounds really, really cool. I've noticed nowadays, like, when it comes to animes, those are kind of the ones I kind of more steer towards nowadays. Kind of like slice of life. Stuff like that. Kind of like, oh, hey, I'm opening a restaurant in a fantasy world kind of thing. I think those are kind of neat.
Food's food.
No complaints here.
I just realized I should have rested before to win this, but that's okay.
Not bad.
Slice of life disguise happening, and then remember X is basically that. I've actually never sat down and watched all of Disguise anime in full. I don't know. It just didn't feel quite right, if that makes any sense.
Something.
I can handle it.
This should be okay. Right there.
You're dead.
I'll manage.
Big.
Something.
Oh no, no.
Here. The enemy is near. Something's there. Stay alert.
Should be fine.
Yeah. I can manage. Right there.
You're dead.
Something's here. Something's there.
Time to fight. Should be fine. Excellent.
You're dead.
Take this.
I got this.
Something's here. Something's here.
All right. We're making. Something's here. I think we're doing pretty decent. All things considered.
Here. Something's there.
Here I go. Should be fine. Yes!
I can manage.
I got this!
Oh.
I'll get through this.
Here. Should be something.
Has it reached night just yet? Or is it 1800? 1800.
I need to go through all the lore I've collected at some point. It's definitely not been reading it. I've just been, like, reading it should whenever I gather it. But it's probably better to, like, get a good bit of it to read it in order.
Something's here. The enemy is near.
I mean, I know why it took so many calories for her, but Jesus.
Actually may discover some recipes just doing this.
Probably if you're going for all trophies, you probably can look at the guy later down the road for like individual things without a recipe.
Something's there.
Oh, hey, it's those things from the sky. That's it.
Something's there.
Should be fine.
Five.
I can manage.
I got this.
I'll get through this.
This is the opposite of Monster House. Okay.
Something's here.
Yeah, we definitely want to
here.
Stay here for a little bit. If we can.
Something's here. Something's there.
Sure. Be don't know something. If monsters respawn here or not. Oh my god, leave me alone!
Should be okay. Fine.
How's that? Very nice.
Take it.
This should be okay. I got this! Here.
Enemies are all very weak and easy to beat. Okay.
Something's there. Here.
That goes up quite a bit.
The enemy is near.
Where are you going? Get back here.
Going for sure.
Should be fine.
Oh, they're a big boy.
I can manage.
Sorry, bud.
Right there.
You're dead.
Take it.
Something's there. Here. Something's here.
Oh, you know what we can do? Hold on. Oh, do I have to make another one? Yeah, I think it's a usable item. I don't think it... Yeah, I don't see it. Okay.
Here.
You lose happiness. Oh, that's okay. I lose happiness. Jeez.
Here. Should be something. Should be something.
Oh, did I not?
The enemy is near.
The carrot dude.
Time to fight. I can handle it.
I got this! This should be okay. Right there!
You're dead.
Take it.
I'll manage.
Should be fine.
Should be okay. I got this!
I've still got this.
I'll do my best.
Vampire.
I'll manage.
Something's here. Something's there.
go.
Should be fine.
Big battle.
This should be okay. That works for me.
You're dead.
I've still got this.
Might not be a bad fight.
This should be okay.
I've still got this. I'll hit hard.
We'll get through this.
I can manage.
Right there.
I can handle it.
Yeah.
Here. Something's there.
I can handle it.
I can manage.
How's that?
Should be something.
Kinda don't want to fight those guys.
The enemy is near. Something's here.
They're just gonna deplete my happiness.
Something's here. Should be something. Here. Something's there. Should be something.
Oh, okay, I think it's something.
The enemy is near.
Let's go!
Should be fine.
I can manage.
Mine were a different group. Yeah, they're my first Disgaea. But characters are from a Kai Kingdom of that
house. Here.
Hey, speaking of.
Here I go. Should be fine.
The enemy here. Is near.
Hey. Just not chasing me now.
Should be fine.
Right, because they got the double
attack. I can manage.
Right there.
You're dead.
I've still got lots to
learn.
The enemy is near. Here.
Unfortunately, I know I'm
should be something.
For too long.
Should be something. The enemy is near.
Let's go!
Should be fine.
A dude's hair is like literally glowing. And that's pretty good in the sunset.
This should be okay.
I got this!
Something's here. Something's there.
Yeah, I don't want to do it.
Let's go.
Should be fine.
The enemy is near.
Something's here.
The enemy is near.
Let's go.
I can manage.
Very expensive.
I got this!
I'll get through this.
I'll take it. I'll manage.
Might be some adventure.
Something's here. Something's there.
Let's do one round.
Something's there. Don't let your guard down.
I didn't realize it was night.
Right there.
should be okay. Right there!
You're dead!
I'm gonna be the best adventurer yet!
Got any food?
A heart.
The enemy is near. The enemy is near.
That's a nice floor. -40%. Jesus. Adds madness to attack. Ooh, okay. Let's see. Keep hitting the wrong button. Oh, rest. Yeah, let's rest first.
Food's food.
Food's food.
It's edible.
It's pretty edible. Pretty edible.
been about 2 hours. Okay, so we'll go about a little bit longer. So what floor are we on? 13? 14.
This should be okay.
I got this!
You're dead!
Something's
there.
Should
be something. Should be something.
Right, let's not eat the lumpfish.
The enemy is near.
Should be fine.
This should be okay.
How's that?
I'll get through this.
Take this!
Something's here. Something's there.
Eerie, eerie.
Should be fine.
I can manage.
Are these guys coming back in Sky 7, actually? I don't recall, because they weren't in 6.
Right there!
Eddie! You're dead!
These are all their homies.
Eddie!
I'll manage.
Should be something. Should be something.
Yeah, this was my first cameo, and I think they are in 7, but it's been a bit. Okay, nice.
Here. The enemy is near.
I guess they technically were Rhapsody before they were in Disguise, but we'll count.
Something's
here.
There.
Here, the enemy is near.
What? Ah, it's another Makai Kingdom enemy. Let's go.
Should be fine.
It's so cool seeing these guys in 3D.
I can manage.
I do gotta say, I think the 3D models here look better than this guy in 6. I think just, I don't know, it just pops more. Maybe this was actually them doing a testing ground before 7 in some ways.
Here. Something's here. The enemy is near.
Time to fight. Should be fine.
Yes.
This should be okay.
Right there.
You're dead.
Should be something. Here. Should be something. Something's here.
I just like the movement too much. But I guess she really doesn't need it. What's the same thing? I think it's a lighting thing because the PlayStation version definitely has more lighting effects, and on my copy it looks roughly the same as 6. Okay. Yeah, I have actually yet to play my PlayStation copy of The Sky 6 Complete yet, so maybe the game actually does look better on PlayStation. I actually have not tried that. Whenever I get in the mood, I gotta do all try to get all the trophies in Disguise 6 at some point. Been really kinda into the whole trophy hunting thing.
Something's there.
Let's go!
A very large
should
mushroom.
I can manage.
I got this!
You're dead!
I'm still got this.
You're Eddie! Should be fine.
Something's here.
Sophia Breeze. Should be fine.
should be okay.
I got this!
You're dead!
I got this!
Everything weakness iron is okay.
Here!
Be noted. I keep forgetting to use magic.
The enemy is near.
Let's go!
Should be fine.
Her weak wind, okay.
Yes!
I can manage.
I got this!
I'll get through this!
I'll manage.
Actually, they're weak.
Should be fine.
This should be okay.
Right there.
I'll manage.
How's that?
All right.
Should be something.
Here.
That's not proven, David. It happens, JC. How dare you not know everything in and out about this game that just came out over here in the United States? Like, what, 2 weeks ago at this point?
Something's there.
Batman. Stay alert.
Should be fine.
This should be okay.
How's that?
I gotta replay my Kaiju.
You're dead.
It's actually been a good year. There's so many video games. So little time.
I've still got this.
Here.
My inventory's good. But we can actually break down some stuff. Let's do that, actually. I said break down some stuff. I need to get back on my run at some point. I got a lot on my plate now, though. I totally understand. I tell everybody, like, if I ever won the lottery, like, just want just a large sum of money, I wouldn't, I would not really spend it just to, like, do things. It'd be just, like, I'd be like, oh my god, I could quit my job and just have so much free time. That's really what it is. Don't think I didn't see the pun you made there, by the way, on the plate, and we're playing a dungeon crawler cooking theme RPG.
and never need to spend money on. You're right. I need to learn how to forage and just cook bugs. Build my own house. Steal land from somebody. Yeah, I'll take that pun. Sure, 100% confirmed. Make Grubrats Hater your favorite while barely getting through the play. I need to do that. I just need to, like, take Grubrats to work. Everybody would just be horrified, and I'm just like, I'm just so happy and eager to just take one bite, and with a smile on my face, just throw the rest in the garbage.
Food's food.
Psycho behavior. At least try to get the 420 before ending the stream. We'll try to do that. And I once again realized I forgot to rest before doing all that. I gotta get in the habit of doing that. Oh, we got one of those. So we just need the mushroom.
Something's Jesus. There. Here. Here.
Money water.
Something's there. Don't let your guard down.
I can handle it.
I can manage.
I got this.
I'll get through this.
Should be something.
Let me get in the fight, like,
something's there.
That's an interesting looking one.
I can handle it.
This should be okay.
I got this!
You're dead.
Take
me! I'll manage.
Can manage.
That works for me.
You're dead.
Drunk. Oh no, what is that?
I'll manage.
You're dead.
Yes. I've still got this.
Right.
Oh, maybe went away after battle.
Should be something. Something's here.
Ooh, a legendary. Add wind. Okay.
Something's there.
Should be something. Should be something.
Don't win for sure!
What? What do you mean? Alright, double.
I can handle it.
I can manage.
Okay, gotcha. That makes sense.
I've still got this.
I usually do it just to like get that extra little bit of like health.
I can handle it.
Something's here.
Should be something. Something's here.
And I'm not at a point where it's advantages just yet. That's your warning, I guess. Okay.
The should be something.
Here.
Oh, Junior Respite. Ooh, Udon. Okay.
Something's there.
Here.
Something's there.
So it's night. It just turned night, son of a bitch. Oh, you jerk.
I can handle it. Yeah.
Oh, this is bad.
How's that? This should be okay.
I got this!
You're dead.
So, you can run away, correct, if you go into Green Squares?
I underestimated you.
GG's. It was worth the shot. Did it give me any escape option? I didn't catch it. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting to do this. Free DLC. Yeah, but hey, I'm getting more comfortable with it now, so next time we do this, I will definitely be going at it. But I think the best thing to do is start from level 1. For now, it's just continue onward instead of just like starting on level 10 or floor 10. Oh shit, look at all this cool stuff. I'm about to see what happens if I have add fire, add wind, add water on the same character. That sounds like a nuclear disaster. And also, hello, Dale. I'm definitely gonna save those. Or no, I have to eat them. Well, I can eat them when I load up the game. Oh, so those face things are fruit? Good. I was totally staring at them the whole time. Listen, JC, it happens to all of us. Oh god, this is a description. Just be mindful of neighbors. Well, yeah, I'm gonna call it a session there. This is really fun. I'm really getting into this, and I'm looking forward to seeing how far we can go in this game. What is tomorrow? Friday. Okay. My next day off, I definitely want to spend a good long session on this game. I think that'll be fun, which that won't happen till Sunday. And luckily I don't have it is not laundry day Sunday, so I can do just that. But I'll be back at it again tomorrow though. Until then, I want to thank everybody who came out, checked out the stream, even just a little bit. I want to thank everybody on the YouTube side of things who checks the replays out later down the road. Very much appreciate it. And yeah, if this game has taught me anything, I need to start cooking more myself. And probably set the oven on fire. But that's another story for another day. I'm sure. Anyway, take care, everybody. Brush your teeth. And continue to be excellent.